All right, what I have here is a 1978 Gulfstream with a 350 Chevy motor in it, 20 feet long, pretty nice boat. It just needs some interior work. The seats are a little sunbeaten. It has an 800 outdrive on it, works perfectly. Pull the outdrive up. Go. Okay, you can put it down slowly. Okay, stop. And it runs fine. Start it up. There it is. The boat's running. Gulfstream. Footer. It's got a 350 motor in it. And it runs strong. It's a good running boat. It runs really strong, man.